An eau de vie, French for spirits, literally, water of life, is a clear, colorless fruit brandy that is produced by means of fermentation and double distillation. The fruit flavor is typically very light. In English-speaking countries, eau de vie refers to a distilled beverage made from fruit other than grapes. Similar terms may be local translations or may specify the fruit used to produce it. Although eau de vie is a French term, similar beverages are produced in other countries, e.g., German schnapps, Balkan rakia, Turkish reiki, Romanian tuika, Czech and Slovak palenka, Hungarian palinka, and Sri Lankan coconut arak. In French, however, eau de vie is a generic term for distilled spirits. The proper French term for fruit brandy is eau de vie de fruit, while eau de vie de vin means wine spirit, brandy, and several further categories of spirits distilled from grape pumice, lees of wine, beer, cereals, etc. are also legally defined as eau de vie in a similar fashion. Many eau de vie made from fruits, wine, pumice or rye have a protected designation of origin within the European Union. Production. Ripe fruit is fermented, distilled, and quickly bottled to preserve the freshness and aroma of the parent fruit. Eau de vie are typically not aged in wooden casks, hence they are clear. Although this is the usual practice, some distillers age their products before bottling. Varieties. Most commonly available flavors in France are eau de vie de poire pear, known as eau de vie de poire Williams when made from the Williams pear, eau de vie de framboise, raspberries, eau de vie de pomme apple, eau de vie de morable yellow plum, and eau de vie de pêche peach. When made from pumice, it is called pumice brandy or marc. While most eau de vie from the Alpine regions of Europe only rest very briefly in glass containers, others are aged in wooden casks before bottling. Thus, Calvados, an apple-based spirit from northwestern France, is required by law to spend at least 2 years in wood, and most producers also offer much older products to the market up to 20 years or more. Some slivovitz are also aged in wooden casks, giving them their golden or amber color and some additional flavors. In the Caribbean, eau de vie are made from tropical fruits such as banana, amberella, guava, mango, pineapple, and sapodilla. The term can also refer to maple eau de vie, made from maple syrup. Serving. An eau de vie is usually served as a digestive. The typical serving size is 30 to 60 milliliters, 1.1 to 2.1 imp Florida oz, 1.0 to 2.0 US fluid ounces, owing to the high alcohol content of the spirit and because it is typically drunk after a meal during which wine or some other alcoholic beverage has already been served. Topic: See also. Equals equals notes.